Hello and you're welcome back to Ghana Weekend TV. This is Ghana Weekend Review with your girl. Once again, I'm Daisy Paluwinde Jacobs. And today we are going to do a very exceptional song that has dropped. It dropped on June 11th. And it has been hitting the media space so badly. We are going to dive straight into J-Bad's new song, Yeah Yeah Dom, which features, of course, the Akata Boys and all that. And let's just go straight into the video. And I'm going to do everything, dissect, bisect, trisect, this video with you. So just let's enjoy the video. Okay, so basically, I feel like this is just, everyone knows how the Comerica Boys came into the limelight with their song Sorry, which was the Outtalks song, which featured J-Bad, Reggie, O'Kenneth, and City Boy. So that song was just basically saying, oh, we've risen, we are about to take space. I feel like the Yeah Yeah Dom is just a continuation of that song. So Yeah Yeah Dom translates to, we are a legion, a community, a unified front. So they're just, we've come together, we've created this vibe, we are this community, and we are not one or two guys where anybody can intimidate us, but we have created a legion, a unified front that no one or no other person in the space can break. It's basically what they are saying in the chorus. Yeah, yeah, dumb, we are a legion. Basically, that's just the whole ting-ting and the tia-tia of the song. We are a legion. So let's continue. So this is Skyface, who is also part of the song. So Skyface is basically saying, his verse is basically saying, like, we are here, like, we've come. If you are talking and you want to talk, like Unsro say yeah, but if you look at the video, the way the video is depicted, it kind of links straight into the title of his album, which is the return of Okonfo Anochi. So Okonfo Anochi is depicted in our history and other things to look like this person who wears on the attire the J-Bad and the rest of the singers have in the beginning of the music video. So Okonfo Anochi, just, this is how he's depicted in history, this is how he dresses. So it's just kind of like, we have come, why are you still talking? I'm here, aren't you scared of us? Something like just close to that, like, you are supposed to be scared. The legion has arrived. Do you understand? So Reggie's part is basically just saying, we are a rising army and we are looking to take over the world. Simple, and that's the whole message. That, look, these people are coming with such an energy, such a vibe, riding solo without any help, doing it together. That's the thing. When they say music is supposed to bring people together, these guys are a living example of that thing. They are working together so much that it's like you can't push one without seeing the others. They have just created this whole ball. They've put themselves in the ball, and wherever the ball goes, everyone is going with them. That's just the whole thing.
Yeah, yeah, dumb.
Okay, so this is J-Bad. J-Bad, the song is actually J-Bad's song. So J-Bad, his real name is Jackson Kojobewa. He's 21 years old. Can you imagine how the ages of these boys that are planning to take over the world and representing Ghana? So J-Bad is basically now the poster boy for Comerica Boys. When they say poster boy, he's like the face of the Comerica Boys. That's just it. So J-Bad, he's representing the Comerica Asaka Boys brand. That's who J-Bad is. So J-Bad is just telling us that, look, we are not conforming to society's rules. We are going to do what we want. We are rebels. We have rebelled against all the forms, the rules, the laws of society. We are moving in the way that we want, in the pace that we want, and we are taking over. That's what J-Bad is doing. So the next person is Kweku DMC. So let's listen to Kweku DMC. So, oh my god, I'm so into the song that I almost forgot to review the song with you. So, the two people that we listened to were Kweku DMC and City Boy. But before we go into that, there's a part of the chorus that I left. There's a part of the chorus where they say, Ukuma pema apembeba. When it translates into English as, when you kill 1,000 will come. They're just basically saying that no matter what you do to stop us, if you break one of us down, more of us will rise, because it's a legion that is growing. It's not stopping here. So basically, Kweku DMC and City Boy, what they are talking about is still the whole thing of them rebelling against what society expects of them, what the rules and the normal norms and things are. They are just doing what they want, where they want, what they want to do together as a whole, right? He says that we are going to trap. They are trapping until they reach where they can't trap anymore, which is basically their art. Their art is trapping. We are trapping. We are moving forward. We are doing what we want to do. We are doing what we do best, which is rap, which is drill, which is what you're enjoying now. And we are doing it until we can't do it anymore. No one can stop us, basically. So let's continue. I got down, they get snitching, we go fuck you up. Cash out, then we step up. Accounting them with the double up. FaceTime, Brene in the flop. We making money. Against four, you be very funny. Best bro, they ain't got penny. Thousand niggas ready to solo. How do you know me? I call them the people sound like medical. I call them like nursery rhyme, like rappers, right? But most of the time, what they say makes sense. Kawabunga, everyone has made their point, right? Kawabunga is warning you to stay away from his brothers. He says if he catches you talking about his people, who they are, what they do, he's going to attack you. Just stay away from my brothers. Let's move into the video part of it. From the first verse after Reggie J-Bad, they move into a scene where it looks like they are planning to go for war, where they are in what is called the Asante people during the time of Yasantwa, what they used to wear to war. That was an attar that they, I think, Batakeri Kese. That's the name that was given to it. that was the name that was given, Batakeri Kese. So it's just a war cloth showing you that, look, we mean business. We are not here to play. We are coming with a full force. That's basically it. So let's just continue.
Don't call my phone, yeah. We pull up in Rome, yeah. Going up in Rome, yeah.
Oh, Kenneth. Do you know, Kenneth, I feel like your name should be, Oh, Kenneth. You kill me. Look, you, don't worry. I'll reach out to you after this. Like, call me. I need you to call me. Oh, Kenneth. Like his vibe and everything. So O'Kenneth is basically saying that when we're in the trenches, because these guys in a recent interview claimed that they started music 3 years ago, but they weren't taken serious until Sorry came into the limelight. So he's basically saying that when we're in the trenches, when we were hustling to be who we are now, no one knew us. So why is it that right now that we've risen, they are trying to stop us? He says it there. He said, when we were in the trenches, blah, 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 you hear it in the song, no one knew us. So, and then, Jai Jai, Sesian, what are you trying to do? Why are you trying to stop our shine? And then he goes on to say that don't call my phone. When we pull up in Vroom, moving up in Zoom, oh my God, we are here. We've come, like right now, we are getting to where we want to get to. And at that time, when we are who, like, be people and the whole world knows us. Don't pretend like you knew me, because when I was struggling, you didn't know me. It is me, my brothers right now. Just don't act like you know us, because now we are here, we've come, we've pulled up, and we are only going upwards from now on. Let's continue.
Yeah. Bow, Asaka, Asanka, for the juice, thousand niggas riding solo. ATM.
I love Chris Rich.
Wow. I feel like I sound like an ambulance, but like, we have to give it to these guys. They are doing what needs to be done. As do you know, like, when anyone tells you that music cannot move forward if you don't work alone, the person is lying. These guys are a typical example of how a unified front can move music forward. This music video has been great. I've enjoyed every single bit of it, and I hope you've enjoyed this video and review as much as I did the video. And it's just fun getting to know more about these guys and introducing them to you. So the last guy was just talking about, like, you don't know how we came here, but we are here. You can't stop us. We are here and we are just going to take over. There's nothing you can do to stop us. This is just what the whole music and everything about the video is about. They've come, they are here to stay, they are doing all they can to stay, and that is like everything that has to go with it. So these people, Akata Boyz, they are all signed to the same record label, which is Life Living Records. And they are doing the best. Like, just keep an eye out for these guys, because I feel like they're going to take the world by storm, if they haven't already, which they have. But I feel like it's going to be greater than it already is. That's just the basis of it. So thank you once again for joining this review. Don't forget to like this video, comment, and then subscribe to this channel. I told you, share this video, let your friends come and watch. Let them watch, increase our views, we need money, please. Thank you so much. I've been Daisy Palwindi once again, and this is the end of Ghana Weekend Review.